Hey y'all, another video with me, Dr. Bree, the OT. Please subscribe and like and hope you enjoy. Here we go.
We are going to go see some elephants at Elephant Encounter through Wild Horizons. So,
basically we about to get real up close and personal to some elephants.
Hello, good morning. How do you say hello in Spanish? Magadi. Magadi. Thank you so much. Thank you. You're welcome.
Let the adventure begin. And I was really happy that they accommodated for Nia and her wheelchair. Even though the place was not wheelchair accessible, they pushed Nia and carried her throughout the whole experience, which was very, very lovely. It made Nia even more excited to see the elephants.
Harder to digest. They have a hard time digesting, right?
They've got some small twigs.
Small twigs.
You know, they use their molars to grind all this stuff. You know, and all this, you can use it as medication.
Okay, I'm done with the elephant-ish. But when they showed up, we were
scared. Because in
Botswana, where I live,
so
we don't play with elephants like this. And to be able to be up close and personal to all the elephants was very exciting and cool, but scary. Okay, Nia girl, cross your legs. We are bringing disability awareness to this elephant. Oh gosh. Wow. Willoughby wallaby woo, an elephant sat on me. Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? So the Wild Horizons Elephant Sanctuary and Orphanage started in 1992 with just four elephants, but now they have many, and some of the elephants was off doing their own thing.
Oh, that is truly, I missed that. That is truly a lion.
All the elephants were orphans and rescued some way, somehow. I don't even think we knew that we were going to feed them, but here we go. Hey, Nia, turn up. This is the tutorial of how not to feed an elephant 101. Wrong. This was an amazing experience. I felt like a true elephant rescuer. Warrior woman. And I saw something on the horizon. I had to protect my elephants. A wildebeest. Not a wildebeest. I mean Pumbaa. It's just Pumbaa.